pile of wood. Which one? That one, that one. That one? That one. That one. That one. That one. That one. Cool. Don't need how much, see how much I bought it from the thrift store. But yes, I've got a clock. There's my set. Like so, that's the plan.
is not working. You hear me? Not working. Let's change to another plan.
So, everyone, at the end of this build, this is what I have. This is my, I think it's oak, going by the grain patterning. But yes, this is my oak upcycled clock of a clock that I found at an op shop, or for the Americans playing at home, a thrift store. So this. And I've, yeah, put the face in, it's sanded to 400, it is beautiful. I'll bring it in for a closer look. There it is, look, beautiful blue. And of course, the rest of the timepiece. Yeah, this was a fun little quick build. Quick, took me a couple of days. Anyway, that's me done. I'll see you all soon. Stay awesome. Be awesome. be creative, and hey, everything out there should have a second life. So if you see something in an op shop or a thrift store, go and play with it. Make it into something else. Give it new life. Don't let it waste in landfill. Anyway, I'll see you all soon. Bye for now. This is the other bit of the clock. It's a love heart. I love you all. I'll see you all soon. Bye.